So dear students, we have seen one application of stack, that was the infix, prefix and postfix expression. In this section we will see the application, that is Tower of Hanoi. So keep in mind, in Tower of Hanoi is nothing but one particular game, and where in this game there are fixed, that the pegs are fixed. Now what is peg? Peg is nothing but this particular, that is A peg, B peg and C peg. These C pegs are fixed, and always we have to do transfer in such a way that we have to move all the discs from A peg to peg C. The number of discs can be different, like 3, 4, 5, 6, but that will be always in between these three pegs only, and by using these three pegs we have to transfer all the discs from A to C. Now there are basic rules when we are playing Tower of Hanoi or we are using the Tower of Hanoi. So what are the steps? So whenever we want to move the discs from peg A to peg C, keep in mind only the top disc of peg is shifted. This is our first rule, that we can shift only the first or top disc which is available in the tower or peg. Then the next rule is only one disc can be shifted at one time. So whenever we are moving or we are transferring or shifting the disc from peg A to peg B or C, only one disc can be shifted at one time. We cannot shift more than one disc at one time. That was the second rule. And the third rule is that we cannot place the large disc on the smaller disc. We have to always place the smaller disc on the larger disc. So this is the third rule, that we cannot place the larger disc on smaller. Only we can place the smaller disc on the larger disc. So these are basic three rules that are required whenever we are transferring the discs from A to C, where we can shift only the top of the disc, we can shift only one disc at one time, and we can place small disc on larger one. We cannot place larger disc on smaller one. So by using these three rules, we have to shift number of discs from peg A to peg C. These three pegs are fixed, and by using these three pegs we have to shift the discs from A to C by using all these three pegs A, B, C. So this was the procedure of Tower of Hanoi. In our next section we will see the example of Tower of Hanoi. Thank you.